Well, when you think about Jones and his resume, a lot of those big name guys are now behind him, right? So like Shogun and myself and Evans, all these Rampage, all these champions from the past that he beat, it's all kind of behind him now. And you know, like I said, one of the most talented guys you'll ever meet. But again, for me, you know, bad tests eliminate you from the conversation. I mean, I just cannot understand how that is so hard to comprehend in a sport where we're fighting each other. You know, in baseball, bad tests eliminate you from being considered and being in the Hall of Fame, and you're hitting a ball. You're hitting an object that has no feeling. In fighting, you're punching people, human beings, and you have bad tests. That eliminates you. It's just too dangerous. So I think when you start to think about the greatest of all times, for all the things and all the great victories, you know, you can't look at those, me personally being a guy, that those fights did really long-term damage to my career. It's hard for me to say this guy's the greatest of all time when every time we fought, there was some sort of issue.
Before the Brooklyn incident at Barclays Center a couple years ago, the plan was for RDA to fight Conor for the interim welterweight title in Brazil in May of that year. A lot of people don't know this. I reported at the time, Conor did the thing at Barclays, they pulled the plug on it, but that was actually a real thing. So actually he's missed out on two Conor fights throughout his career. So I would like for it to happen at some point. Yeah.
But that's why Conor seems so open to it, right? You know, Conor said, let me deal with Dustin and then you and I can do our thing, you know? So like, he's open to it because he views RDA on that level, right? Because like you said, on multiple occasions, they were supposed to fight. Not only were they supposed to fight, they were supposed to fight for titles. They were supposed to fight for titles at welterweight and lightweight. So obviously that's a fight that's going to interest McGregor.